Good day, everyone. In this video, I will teach you how to display setup. Let's focus on the step to ensure that this is implemented properly and effectively. Before we begin discussing how to display setup, let's talk about the purpose of this. So the purpose of this is to efficiently manage and control what information or products are showcased to customers. This setup allows businesses to tailor their displays according to their marketing strategies, promotions, or inventory management needs. So first, accessing back office. So you'll go into the back office. So we're ready here in back office. So you can log in your username and your password. So type the username and your password. So click this login. Go to the setup and locate this display setup. So click this. So we're here in display setup. I will discuss what is all about of this. So the decimal place, the date format separators, the miscellaneous. So first, the decimal places, the prices amount, meaning the setting determines how many decimal places are shown for prices and monetary places. Then the quantities, similar to prices. This setting controls the number of decimal places displayed for the quantities. Then the exchange rates, meaning specifies the decimal precision for exchange rate. So the percentage set the number of decimal places for percentage. For example, the decimal, either price and amount is 2. Then the quantities is 2, the exchange rate is 2, and the percentage is 1. Then, next, the date format separator. They have an option of the date format. If the first year, if we want to the date format, year, month, day, you can select this the option. And the dates separator. They have a, you can select the, their selection, and the thousand separator, you can select of this option, and the decimal separator, you can select of this option. Then the miscellaneous, meaning the show hints for new user, determine whether hints or tips are displayed for new user to help them navigate the system. Then show general information, meaning whether to display general ledger information. You can check this. You can check this, and the show item codes determine whether item codes are displayed alongside at item names. You can check this. Then the page size is letter or A4. So click this letter. Then startup tab, meaning you can select the home, sell, purchase, item inventory, dimension branch, the banking, and GL, and setup. So click this home. Then printing profile. This, you can choose this. Browser printing support, central, out of office, sales department. So use pop-up window to display reports. You can check this. Use icon instead of text link. So you can check this. So the query page size is 20. So the remember last the document date, you can check this. So after that, you can click this update if after you have added or made any changes. So you can click this. So click. So this is the process on how the display setup.